Hey guys, I'm LB, and I am super scared to check out Conversion Conservation by Veldrax, because the last map I played by Veldrax took me a very long time and was very challenging. Let's see, this is, if you'll remember, it's a map that I avoided playing during my livestream, much to Veldrax's relief, because it actually wasn't finished then. But it seems to be finished now, according to him at least, so let's see, this is a map of Conversion Jill, Advanced Physics, and laser puzzles. It started out being predominantly about gel, with a minor laser puzzle towards the end, but felt short of its potential, and thus evolved into a map being almost in equal parts about physics and lasers, and a challenge of design forcing solutions when conversion gel is involved. The map may seem a bit logistically contrived towards the middle, and that is the result of having to build around and accommodate conversion gel as a puzzle element. I left a few alternate solutions available on purpose, but only when I deemed that they were of equal or greater difficulty than the intended ones. No twitch reflexes or impeccable timing is required for beating the map. If something seems overly tedious, it's probably because you haven't found the intended method and/or solution. The final laser puzzle was constructed in a bit of a rush, so should also seem a bit more rough around the edges. If improvements are on the way, I recommend using custom saves for this part. The map is hard to very hard depending on your experience with physics and laser-based puzzles. A few hints about gel manipulation if you need them. Alright, I might need those hints because I don't play very many puzzles with gel. But let's just see what we're in for here. Alright, we get a couple cubes right off the bat. Actually, no, just one cube. I looked at that and I thought it was another dropper, but nope, it's just the one cube for now. Let's see, I guess we could just put it down right away. What am I looking at here? Oh, I see what I'm looking at there. Yeah, that kinda confused me a little bit. This is an interesting spot. Huh. I guess we can just go ahead and, you know, fall down here. Put this here. I wonder why this is grated off. Oh, hello! Well, fancy that. Hey! Alright, well, let's just see where all we can get this. I mean, we could also get it up here, but wouldn't do us very much good. We can't get it up here, no matter what. And even if we could, it wouldn't do us much good. There we go, now we have the ceiling nicely coated. That does mostly what I expected it to do. Alright, so what about getting over here, right? There's a target there, probably from a faceplate, right? We can easily just jump this. This area... What does this do? A whole bunch of things. That does dot x slash in moon. Well, there's slash. And there's dot. So it looks like it alternates the fizzlers, I guess? And there's moon. I don't see x though. So x isn't near here. Oh, that's probably x up there, potentially. Of course it doesn't have any signage. Whatever, that's fine. I don't think we can get any gel over here, as far as I know. At least it would be pretty unusual if we did. Wow, how did I make that shot? That was like a pixel-perfect shot right there! I did not believe I would be able to do that. Ha ha! Completely pointless, but still cool. Alright, let's just go ahead and drop down here. Since this faceplate seems to be able to launch us back out, no problem. We have a laser. I don't see anything to do in here. No portal surfaces. Uh-huh. Maybe I will need the gel manipulation help. What is this area for, exactly? So... oh, that didn't work as I planned. I don't think that's ever going to work, to be honest. So that's probably not the solution at all. I mean, unless we do something... yeah, that's not gonna work. I don't think that's ever going to work. So let's read those gel manipulation hints, shall we? Possible to decrease momentum of an object? Yeah. You can catch it. What? What does this even mean? I don't know what that means. Whatever. Like, we could certainly... we could certainly do that, for instance. Man, I am not fast enough for that. Let me stand over here when I do that. Yeah, so now we have it juggling like that. Oh, that is a weird way for it to juggle. Ha! It's like juggling right on the edge there. But the question is, what do we do with that information? Like, how does that help us in any way? Because I certainly don't see anywhere to take it. Why would we want to do that? We need gel over here, I believe, but I don't see any way to do that. Let's see here... that kinda worked, almost. Not quite what I was trying to do, but let's try this again. Do that. Actually, what if I do... well, see, even if I got gel there, it still wouldn't help me at all. I don't know why I'm even trying to do that. Okay, that did not have the effect I wanted. Alright, whatever. So... not good at gel manipulation or whatever... whatever you wanna call it. I don't know where I'm supposed to be taking this gel. Death Wish would have this puzzle solved in 2 minutes. Not 2 minutes, 2 hours. After he- Death Wish would be able to coat every surface everywhere, even if it was glass. That's Death Wish for ya. But as for me... I have no idea what I want to do. Or where to do it, for that matter. This is pretty much cheating right here, like, we're not supposed to be portal bumping. But I have no other idea, so I might as well. Why is this not getting any gel on the wall to my right? There we go. And like, if I wasn't supposed to... if you don't want me to portal bump, what you could easily do is just lower this row of blocks here, and that way I wouldn't be able to portal bump. Like, you just make it gel here. That'd be pretty simple. The question is gonna be, how do I get out of here? With the gel, of course. Also, this is really bothering me, let me go fix this real quick. I hate using the wrong portals. There we go. Input-output. As Nock has been learning. Come on. Alright, let's see. Oh, that worked out pretty well, actually. Here is getting it on the ceiling so that I can portal bump out. Like, I don't think that's enough, but it might be enough. Maybe. Not enough. Alright. Oops, come on. Yeah, please. Something else we could also do as well is if this is not aim assisted. Yeah, make it go through the top half. And then. That might help a little bit. But it also might not. Also, I could just do this as well, that would help some. There we go. That's what I'm talking about. Yes. Yes. And I know this is cheating, but I really see no other way to do this. I don't see how to get the gel over here any other way. Alright, well. We've done that, but... I don't think that's helped very much. Yeah, that doesn't seem to have actually helped very much at all. So now we just have it in this one little spot. and a whole lot of good that seems to be doing us. Yeah, that's not helpful. Oh, how does that even... Oh, wow, okay, that works. But now that we've done that, yeah. As I already stated, that doesn't seem to have done as much good at all. I could always try the other side, but the other side looks like the same story to me. Unless... let's go here first. Do this. Oops, that's not quite what I wanted to have happen. Alright, let's try this again. Oh my gosh, I'm not good at that. There we go. Actually, this is not helping very much. This is not getting any gel. This is not getting any gel. There we go. That's what I wanted to have happen. I just gotta do that a bunch. Yeah, move the portal. Do it again. With precise timing, we could also do it this way. Yeah, there we go. Yeah, that's as close as that's gonna get for now. Try this again. There we go. Much better. So now... let's see what we can do here. Yes. Ever so slightly. Maybe. I have no idea what I'm doing, or if this is even working at all. Kinda is. Yeah, we just need a lot more now. That didn't work out very well. That worked out better. Right here. Hey, hey! Crouching does the trick. Yes, yes. There we go. Making progress now. Alright, but this still doesn't help very much, because... we need gel in a lot of different places. We could try and take the cube up here and see if anything happens as a result. Yeah, why not? Let's see what happens if we take the cube. Oh my goodness. Let me out. Alright, so taking the cube does... this, that, and the other thing. Basically all the things we don't want it to do without conversion gel. Where did the portal go? There it is. Let's put this guy back on his throne. There we go. Alright, let's see what we can do about this situation here. It doesn't seem like we can do very much. That might just be... not enough. Yeah, that's way too small. And that's never gonna work. That's not gonna make any progress. Actually, I think this whole area here is very much anti-conversion gel. Even if we got more around here, it wouldn't really help all that much. We could try... the trick again. But that was too early. That was way too early. Too late. That almost worked. Too early. Oh my gosh, I passed it. Let's do it sideways. That'll work. That didn't quite work. There we go! Exactly what I wanted to do! Alright. Yes! 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 Alright, well. I've now terribly broken this. Technically, this whole glass thing, what I just did there, I could also do along the ceiling as well, for the same results, basically. And then I could get it there, and then on the ceiling, and yeah, so... pretty sure that even if you fix this whole problem here that I did with the portal bumping, that I would still be able to do the same thing, start there, and slowly make my way over here. It would be very, very tedious, but it would work. Alright. There we go. Before we do anything else with this cube, we are spreading this. We are giving this world the gift of gel. Ow! Crap. Ah, whoops! Well, that's easy to fix. Completely forgot the faceplate was there. That is weird. Is that a flip panel? Angle panel? Must be. Alright, well. Let's focus on this side a little bit, shall we? This is mostly coated. Also, we can do a bit more of the ceiling, just because. Because why not? plenty of room on the ceiling to go around. Oh, actually that blocks it. Huh. GIL. I mean, I guess it would. Alright, let's get some over here. There we go. Let's give that angled panel some love. Alright, so how do we get some on the faceplate? Ha 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 ha! Yes. Not sure if that's doing us any good, but I'll let it happen a little while. Alright, so this area looks very much anti-portal bumping. Hey, look at that! We got some on the laser now. Perfect. Also, this room is now entirely coated. Instead of just partially. But yeah, now we've got some underneath the laser, we might actually be able to make a little bit of progress. See, square is this guy. Oh wow, I didn't actually expect that portal to place. Also, does this also work on the faceplate? Yes, haha! This? I've never seen that before. I never noticed that it worked that way. That little part of the faceplate, I never noticed. You don't often look at faceplates after they've launched like that. What an interesting detail that valve put on there. Alright, so yeah, this is very much anti-portal bumping. There's nothing we can do to get a portal around here without the cube, so why don't we do exactly that? Save and continue. Are there any laser things around here? I don't see any. At least we can always get out. There's that stuff. Alright then. Nope, that's not gonna work. Can't abuse that one too much. Oh, that? What's up with that? It's always like that. I don't think I even noticed that before. What is the deal with that, really? It's probably because they broke the puzzle. To be honest. That's probably because they broke the puzzle. What actually could we do, anyway? This just like to prevent us from killing ourselves on the Well, that's not at all what I expected. Maybe I should get some gel there. Alright, well. You heard the man. Namely me. Let's get some gel there. we've got gel there. We can get portals there now. So. Let's think about this, right? How are we... I don't think we can have the gel and have a portal in there at the same time. That would be really nice. If we could do that. But hey, in the meantime, let's just do this. Yes! Get plenty. Get plenty over there, we might be able to portal bump. Although, without being able to keep the gel while we're over there, won't really do us much of any good, but still, it's the thought that counts. Let's get as much gel on there as we can, for the heck of it. What happened there? Is the gel passing through me now? Oh, it just wasn't hitting my head. A little bit too high. There we go, that's good enough. Alright, so. Let's actually see what all we can do with the laser. Because once we take the laser cube over here, we just have to get a new one, I suppose. What? How did I get some all the way over here? That's weird. I could definitely portal bump that though. Probably. Yeah, haha! Yes. Question. What exactly am I supposed to be doing in this room? Haha, that actually works. Did not at all shoot me in the direction I expected. A little more to the right. No, that's as much as it's gonna go. Oh, that actually didn't work out too well that time. It's kind of finicky, isn't it? It doesn't give me enough velocity though, so that leads me to believe that it's not at all intended. Ho ho ho! Let's not do that, please! I would rather much like to not have that happen. How are we ever gonna do that? You know what, I suppose... Can we see that? Here we can. Ooh. If we do this, and unaim assist it. There we go. Yes. Exactly. What does that do? That does things that I don't even know about. Oh, that does the edge fizzlers. Boy, it sure would help if I could even get out of here in the first place. What's up with the... Is that cube got a... That cube has a song in its head! What the... The shadow's moving! That cube has a song in its head and so does the shadow! What? 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 The shadow stopped. Cause I called it out, but the cube is still going. That cube still has a song in its head. Jeez, what a weird game. Alright then. Let's talk about this. So in order to gain any kind of momentum whatsoever, you know, I suppose we can get out of here and get some more visible ceiling surfaces. Yeah, there we go. That'll allow us to get here, and then we could jump through a portal there. Too early. Way, way, way too late. There we go. Perfect. That's exactly what I wanted. Alright, let's get back up here. Not kill ourselves while we're doing it. Oh, actually I need to take the cube off when I do this. Cube there. Portal there. Cube back on. Okay, I could take the cube with me. Right, right. Let me through here. Cube with me. That works, I guess. Then we stand back. And do... Ooh, that. Kinda. And let's see if we can get up here. That's actually too much. Okay, well, lesson learned. Alright, let's see. Yeah, this'll work. There we go. There we go. This is where I wanna be. Oh my goodness, let me through this portal, please. Yes! Now we are somewhere. Oh, this is... weird. Oh, it's just... they're not- I thought they were overlapping, but no, they're just... they're on different layers, basically. What is all this? What am I even... Ooh, the what's it? Looks like we need the... what? The analyzers are confusing. Looks like we need the laser here. The question is... How do I even get the laser cube in here? Or the laser, for that matter. Cause, yeah, I'm up here now, but... good luck. Is there a way to manually recall the cube? Doesn't seem like it. If we could manually recall the cube, we could totally, totally do everything I wanted to do and more. But, it seems like for now, we're gonna have to think a little further outside the box. I think I know what I want to do. Maybe. depends on a variety of factors. Come to me, cube. Oh, no, actually... I'm gonna be... Yeah, that's fine. See, there, thank you. There we go. Alright. Let's see, what is the best way to enter this portal without killing ourselves? Survey says... like that. Man, this gel does not want to cooperate. There we go. I should totally be able to bump in there, come on. One place, I can't easily get gel, of course. Huh. Oh. Oh, come on! That's totally close enough. Come on, I know I can do this. What is this anti-bump glass? There's totally enough room on that side. Dude, this glass is amazing at stopping portal bumping. Okay, well, so much for what I was trying to do. Hey, I did it. Finally. What was the difference there? Okay, now. Now I have to do this from a distance. Alright, let's see. Get me out of here, please. Thank you. There we go. Ta-da! Actually, I don't even think this is gonna help, but we're gonna try it. Completely coated. That's good, right? Yeah, this actually doesn't do anything because we can't get out here. There's nothing we can do at this point. Ha! Completely pointless break. Awesome. Alright, well, at least we did it. And proved it could be done to those doubters. You know who I'm talking to. You know who you are. The doubters who thought I couldn't do it. I don't know who you are, but you know who you are. okay, now I have to think of plan B. Because we've been in here 45 minutes, and we haven't solved it. I just hope I don't have to use the Wheatley quote about we've been at this 2 hours and haven't solved it yet. So... I might cut the episode here, or I might think... Let's see if there's any... Zero comments! You can decrease, yes. It's possible to catch, yes. And I still don't know what that means, yeah, so... We have no help. I don't even think Deathwish has played this. Oh boy! Yeah, I'm just gonna cut here. And I will meet you when I've done something with the gel. You already know the way I work, my techniques, my evil gelness. I will do it all off camera. See you in a moment. Well, I'm back because I figured out the intended solution, which is to just do... this. There you go, that gets you gel right there! So yeah, you just put a portal there, and then when the gel's coming, you do that, and bam, goes there, because that's where the portal aims it to be. So then you could just go there and hop down there, or whatever. Well actually, it only gets it right there though, but if you angle this, I'm sure there's a way. I'm sure you could do this in other ways. But yeah, I figured that out. That's something you can do that is a possibility. But other than coating this area almost completely in gel, I have not made much progress, to be honest. So I will be right back again. Okay, so let's do this whole juggling thing again. So we can do quite easily this and get this juggling, right? And I think that this might be the key that we need. Okay, so we want to have this juggling up here somehow. Maybe we can do... Yes! Oh, but the issue with that... The issue with that... Because I want to get the cube off of the cube button. But I also don't want to break... I don't want to break the gel blob. Ooh. That's scary. Ooh boy. Ooh. That's very scary. A better way to do this. I think that... We can try and juggle this up somewhere else. Is there a way to get it just a teensy bit more velocity? I don't want to have it go in full speed again. But you know, just a little bit of a smidget more velocity. Yeah, I should have known that would happen. Alright, let's try this again. Whoa! Ha! That's a portal funnel in for ya. Alright, let's do this again. We'll do this over here. There- oh, well. Need to know when to do it is the thing. There we go. Ah, crap. I did it at exactly the wrong time. There we go. Let's try this again. Yeah, align myself centered. Let's see. There we go. Okay, so now... There we go, that's a- Oh, well, it's gonna hit the ceiling, because I need to do both portals. Well, see, the thing is, I need it to be less height than this. I could juggle it down. Ooh. Oh, well, that was dumb. Does not want to center for some reason, which is very strange. There we go. Ah, crap, I did the wrong thing again. I need to place black and then green. Alright. What the heck even happened there? There we go, that's much better. Let's center this again. Move this to a place I can see it. There we go. Oh my goodness, stop! There we go. Whew, okay, let's see. There we go. Let's save here. And eventually this will juggle down to be a little bit less. A little bit less. I want to do this. Crap. That's what quick saves are for. Of course, we won't have the music anymore, which is unfortunate. Yes. Alright. Let's do this. Hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo. Alright. Alright, let's see. Gotta be quick about this. Ooh, hoo 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 hoo. Alright. No! Should've quicksaved. Should've quicksaved. That was totally so close! That was so close. Why did I place the wrong portal for? Okay, let's hurry. Hoo 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 hoo. Alright. We're close. We're close. Alright, let's see. No! Man, I really need a quick save there. I keep doing that. You know what, I'm actually gonna make a manual save here. Save. Conversion conservation dash one. Conversion conservation one. There we go. And then we'll just quick save for the other one. That way, if I ever need to go back to this part, then yeah. Conversion conservation one. What the? Stupid buggy game. I forgot I could create multiple gel bombs that way. They smacked into each other was the issue there. Alright. Wow. So close. Alright. No, I placed the wrong portal again. Alright, well, let's load our quick save. Yes! Holy crap! Not exactly the best place to have done that, though. But man, holy crap. We did it. Actually, I might want to have that somewhere else. So let's see, with that, we can land here. And then what? Then what? Then what? Oh dear. That is a good question. Crap, I should have been there. Alright, well, we know what to do now. I know exactly what to do now. Oh, wow, that was too close. But I know what to do. We only have to do this whole rigmarole twice. Wow. Not quite what I was hoping for there. I need to place it slightly more to the right. Oh, come now! Yes! 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 That, right there, is the winning lottery ticket. 'Cause in case you haven't noticed, gives a straight shot. Can even move it over a little bit for better aim. Butter aim. And it'll land right there. Alright. So now we do the entire rigmarole all over again. The thing that I created the manual save for, we need to do it again. But we can't load our save because we have to keep this portal surface. Oh. Oh goodness. We're almost there, guys. Of course. Still have to do stuff with the laser, but nope, we're almost there. Trust me, trust me. We can do this. I know we can. Alright. There's step one, At step two... There... Oh, oh. Alright, well, I messed that up, but yeah, we're almost there. Sort of. This is crazy. Only a madman would do it. Yes! There we go. Dash 2. There we go. Yes. 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 All right. Yes. Okay, well, at least we have a save point here. We did the hard part, and now it's just this part. Okay, somehow I messed that up. Where did it go? Doesn't matter how much the velocity decreases here, because we are pretty much, by definition, done. Actually, let's do this. What is the best place to do this nonsense in? Oh man, that was it! That was it, too! That was totally it! Maybe? Oh... Ooh... Oh! A little bit too far. Too far. Crap. Okay, so we need to let it decelerate first. Alright, decelerate, gel bomb. Actually, what if we don't let it decelerate? What if we just use it as is? What did that do? Probably not enough, right? Yeah, that wasn't enough. Alright, so what we can do, theoretically, is decelerate it, actually accelerate it, and then... Wait, actually, no. Let's just let this guy decelerate. Come on. That seems pretty good. No! Thank you. Maybe? Yes! Yes! Yes. Before we quick save. Yes. Yes! Yes! Yes. 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 Holy crap! Ha ha! We did it. Crap. Oh dear. For some reason, I thought this disabled one of the fizzlers. Well, darn! So we need a laser there and... Jeez. Alright, how are we gonna do this? Okay, okay, let's see. We just need to get lasers there, and that'll turn off these edge guys. These, though, that scares me. I'm freaking out, man, I'm stressing out. How are we gonna make this work? So... an angle. Like, we did it before, but now we need to figure out a way to keep portals on both sides of that fizzler. No, that's not what I wanted to do. I'm gonna get this to rest at a strange angle. Come on. I know you can do a cube. I've seen it happen. It's possible. Yes. Now what? That might not even be the angle that I want. Too sharp. really bothers me, the fact that I can't have a portal there and there in that room at the same time, while also being in one of those two rooms. Alright. At this point, I just have to fizzle the cube if I place those portals in here, so... Actually, what am I doing? Come here. You sit there. Why don't we... very... particular... function. What does this line up with? Specifically... there. That should work. Might hit the fizzler first. Yeah, it's hitting the fizzler first! New evil plan thwarted. Evil plan thwarted by fizzler. Yep, that's as good as it gets. Evil plan thwarted. What all does that do? I can find out. What? It turns on a completely another set of turns these guys on? Why would I want that? There's a whole nother laser in there as well. Interesting. And that's how you save a laser cube. But, question, how do we do anything here? I'm gonna cut again. This is like a multiple, very long episode now. Maybe even multiple parts, I don't know. Be right back. Alright, so, it is a new day, it has been a while since I've been here, and Veldrax has responded to my questions, and this is the relevant one, so, let's see. We already got gel on the ceiling. In that case, it's simply a matter of portaling between the laser room and the second cube button. The cube stays next to the button in front of your exit portal, pre-angled so that when you enter the laser room through the portal, you simply put a portal where the laser is. Alright, so that is the missing piece of information. I'm pretty sure that's exactly what I need to do. And I did it just a moment ago to test and see if I could do it, and I definitely can't. So first of all, we'll have the portal there eventually, but first... let me just go ahead and put this... about here, so that we can get an idea of what the angle needs to be, because this is where we're gonna fire the portal eventually. First, we need to come through here. Put this guy here. Temporarily take this off the button, so we need an angle... like this, and the cube has to be about here relative to the portal. And we're gonna have to do this in a relatively, you know, short amount of time, because this cube has a song in its head. Not sure why. So let's put this back here. We need to go put the portal there, and then we need to put the cube back angled again. We need to approximate again. Let's see. Something like that. I'm just guessing here. Careful. Okay. Gone through. Now this. Yes! Save! Save, save, save. We are saving that. Okay, so now that turns off these outer fizzlers. Now what? So I've lost my train of thought from the previous clip because that was days ago. It is, I think that was like 3 days ago actually. Yeah, I've been putting this off because of how stuck I got. So let's see, we've done that. Oh yeah, we need to step on this button. Yeah, there we go. Yes! We have a second laser cube. Finally! That's all this button does, right? Nothing else? I believe so. Alright! Now we need to figure some things out. So we've done that, we can rejoice. We've got a second laser cube. What did I need to do with it? I don't actually remember. But I think I do want to put it down there and bring the other one up here, perhaps. Might be a good idea to do that. Let's just go through here. Also, does it respawn? It does not. Okay. Let's see here. Let's take this guy, put him here. And this guy can go back on the button down here. Alright. Now what? How about... I see what these all do. That does that. Why doesn't that power itself? Oh, they're slightly out of position. Isn't that a bit of a pickle? Excuse me, cube! Did I bump you? I must have bumped it. Alright, let's see. How would be the best way to go about doing this in a sane manner? I guess we really just want the other cube up here, right? Yeah. I think we want the other cube up here. Let's see here. You know, actually, I think I shouldn't have moved my portals around at all. Well. At this point, we want both cubes in here, and we want a portal under the laser, right? What would be the best way to do that? I wonder... Maybe. Let's see. Oops. Where is this exactly? Is it that? Can't even. No, it's not that. Okay, that's something else entirely. What is that? That's some other laser thing that I don't know about just yet. This is where being able to drag portals would help with my understanding. There is where it is, so... That's too much. about there? No, still too much. Okay, so we can't actually make that angle work. Unless... No, that's not gonna work either, because... Which cube is this? I don't actually remember. Is this before or after we swapped the cubes? Let's go back through this. Okay. Dangle this over the edge here, but that doesn't really help us too much. Yeah, that we don't want to do that just yet. If we push this the other way, I don't think that helps very much either. We could try. So it would have to be this side now. Yeah, that angle still does not work. Definitely right there, and not anywhere else. Alright. Well, at least we can get both cubes up here, but if we do that... Like, if we get both cubes up here, we won't have access to the laser anymore, and that's the main problem here. Where did I save? I saved with the laser pointer at the thing, right? Yeah, okay. So this is this cube. Right. Maybe we might want to swap them, perhaps? That could work. Yeah, we could swap them. And do this again. Alright. That's what we're gonna do. Oh, come on. I need to recall it, right. Come with me. Let's go through here carefully. Thank you. Let's see. Put this guy back on here temporarily. Doing this in the worst possible way, but whatever. Let's see... Put you there. The one that we can recall here. Take this guy... through here, doesn't really matter too much. Put that there. And then we need to do... this alignment again. Hopefully I remember the correct alignment. I am approximating. I guess we'll find out, we can always fix it. Close. Come on. Oh, I had it. There we go. Okay. There we go. We have both cubes up here, and we have a portal under the laser. Let's see, if we do this... Let me adjust this portal. There we go. Okay. Okay. Okay, now I need to think about this, let's see. Actually, let me do... further adjustments here. I wanna have this as close to the edge as possible. While still going through. Like that. Alright. Do this. And... then... this. Nerve-wracking. Okay, good. I have to do everything else with this last laser as the issue. Maybe that's not a good angle to use. Let me put this back. Okay, let's see how... what's the best way to bootstrap this exactly. This lights up more. There's stuff up there. Sure hope I don't need any conversion gel in here. That needs... that. I could hit this. Let's see... oh, and it needs that one over there as well. What? How are we supposed to do that? Really? It needs all of them? Yeah, it needs all four. At least it doesn't need that, which is nice. So I'm guessing that's Max von Stratton gonna drop an edge of a safety cube for us. These cubes with songs in their heads make me nervous. Alright. Pretty sure this is the best place to bootstrap. But I don't see... how to activate those other guys at the same time. It needs this, 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 and that, right? Yeah, that's what the antlines tell me. I could abuse the one frame glitch. Like, if I wave this back and forth like a madman enough, eventually it might activate both of them just long enough, but that's pretty... not a good idea, really, because it's, not intended. There's no way to have any lasers on this level at all. Really, all we can do... so, find it hard to hit that anyway. Yeah. Please, don't tell me... how would I... how would I get that? That needs... I need to disable that fizzler at some point? That's scary. How would I do that? How on earth would I do that? I don't know, I'm confused at this point. I don't see a better way to angle these things. And like, I wanted to- there's no way for me to get conversion gel over in this corner here. Both at once, right? It's also very dangerous to do that. For multiple reasons. Because this not only bootstraps the laser, it also activates the fizzler, and it activates this out here, which is kind of worrying, but whatever. And also, so it bootstraps the laser. What else can we possibly do, though? We don't have any more cubes. Yeah, that's not gonna get me anywhere. What else could I do, though? I mean, if I did that whole gel juggling thing a bunch more times, I could definitely get more gel in here, but that would be an absolute pain in the ass to do. And I do not want to do that anymore. I do not want to juggle the gel anymore. That is annoying. Also, I don't know if Veldrax is being serious, but I think in my stream, Veldrax mentioned that they made this map to mess with Deathwish. And, Deathwish is a lot better than me at gel stuff. And, maybe he was talking about this laser part, because Deathwish hates these laser relay puzzles. But I don't know. If this map was meant to mess with Deathwish, I've come so far, though. I am very tempted to give up, but this is... we're like really close here. What would disabling this fizzler do for me, though? I don't see why I would want that. And how would I do that? Yeah, that's not gonna work. I don't know why I keep trying that, it's never gonna work. Don't you do that to me, game. These cubes, they have songs in their heads, and I don't know why. No, don't you do that. Sit there, please. I need to go fix this guy. Why do these cubes have songs in their heads? Valve. Valve is the answer. Good that key still works. I had it unbound at some point, but I, taking a screenshot now. I can at least show Veldrax this, and, I will be right back again. Alright, so, it is again a new day. Yet again a new day. Let's see here. Veldrax has responded to my, questions. Get conversion gel along the walls of and at the far end of the room, beyond the fizzler grid. That is why you have corners at the near end of the same room to launch gel from. To do that, you need both cubes engaged at the same time. You will find that with two cubes active, it will be a lot easier to get gel where you want to go. So you need a portal between the starting room and the plateau you're now occupying. The solution requires that you do a jump. Can you figure out how? I will post a series of pictures, because explaining exactly how this works is a bit difficult. And I did look at the pictures, and I understood what I had to do after this, but the pictures definitely solidified that. We only need the bootstrap laser for the official solution, not both lasers. And we need a portal past the fizzler grid. Alright, so, with that information in mind, we need to take these cubes back, carefully. Let's put this here again, so that we can take this cube. We need to go back from whence we came. Actually, I don't even know if this is a good save to use for this, but, we have both cubes, so... We're gonna try and do this. Let's see, how can we... this open? Wait, what am I doing? I can just go... Which cube is which, though? One of them's gonna auto-respawn, the other one won't, so... Let's save here. Will this one auto-respawn? Ah, yes, it's in there now. Awesome. Awesome. Alright, so we'll take this guy through the portal. Oh! No, don't do that, please. I very much appreciate it if you didn't do that. Let's try this again. Haha! Man. Portals and lasers. Alright. Auto-respawn this guy. Yep. And then take this one through. There we go. I'll just leave him right there. And then, we need to get out of here. So, go through here. And then, we want to put a portal here. And a portal... I guess... Oh wait, we actually need to get that down first. Let's do that. This'll work. Then we portal down here. Put this in its place. There we go. And now this guy... This guy. I actually don't know whether we want him on this button or not, but... Might as well. I'll put this guy here. Actually... Maybe we'll want to recall him. From the other room, so let's take him into here. Oop, come on. Take him into here, and we'll put him on the conversion gel button. Oh, it didn't actually go in. Haha! Like, where is the gel? Alright. Conversion gel active. Oh, right, actually, first, let's see. First, we want to have him off the button. That's right. Do this. Well, what even just happened there? There we go. Now let's see here. We want to be up here, I think. And we want portal... Can we see that from here? I guess we can. Alright. And then what? Guess we just do this. Yeah! There we go. Save, and continue. Yeah. There we go. So now we have this portal, we have a portal in both rooms, and we can get the gel. This is what I was trying to figure out how to do in the last segment, but I, for some reason, just didn't think to go all the way back like that. Alright, now, we have free reign here. gonna take a while to spread the gel. Whoa! That was accidental. Just get gel everywhere here. And I actually don't know whether this is one long episode or several videos at this point. this has been quite a journey. More over here. There we go. Plenty of gel to go around. What is that, a light strip? What is blocking the gel there? Oh, it is a light strip, okay. I was a bit confused about that. How did we... how did we get gel all along the wall here? Like this? Ah, yes, like that. Alright. Let's just get gel everywhere. There we go, that should do. Well, that's what quicksaves are for. Also, I need to maybe not do this at 3x speed anymore. Alright. Why is the lighting all weird? I hate how this game does this thing where it automatically adjusts the lighting. I've talked about that before. Yeah, let's just do this for now. Keep going. There we go. So now we have plenty of gel and plenty of places. And... what should we do next, actually? I guess we want to get more gel along the walls here. Yeah, like that. So that we have... that way we have places to put portals on the walls. That works. I will do the same on this side. There we go, that should work. Let's just get gel more places just for the heck of it. Nice. Oh, how did I place the portal there? Who knows? Let's see, can we get some here? Maybe with some finagling? Come on. Some finesse? Something? I know we can do this somehow. Oh, there's that at least. That might be working. Yeah, there we go. Ooh, there's light strips here. Haha! He does not want me to get gel out of here. But I am determined. I've gotten this far. There we go. It's closer to this side, at least. I can also do this. Yeah, it's not doing very much good, though. Ooh, also... why don't I do this? Yeah, we can get gel in much more places now. Many more places, not much more places. How do you grammar? There's something relaxing about spreading conversion gel everywhere. Like, I do hate gels, but this is a little bit therapeutic, in a way. Although, these puzzles take an extraordinary amount of time to do, and that's the reason I don't like them, is because of how much time it takes to get anything done in these types of puzzles. But that's mostly because you don't know exactly all the places you need the gel, and so you spend a lot of time just getting it everywhere because you don't actually know which places in specific you need it. I remember that puzzle in the main game where you have to get gel everywhere, that always takes a lot of people a very long time to do. It's not even that difficult of a puzzle, but it takes a very long time. Alright. Do anything with this. Yeah, there we go. That's sort of working. Oh yeah! That works. There's also this. Yeah, there we go. This is the same over here. Yeah. Oh, there is room for one there. Doesn't do much good though. Let's get the last bit of gel in here just for fun. I don't think I can hit that with my head. That's as much to the left as it's gonna go. I guess that's good enough. Oh, we can do this, that's right. Oh, there we go. That covers everything. Nice. Alright, the fizzler's taking up too much room there. Awesome. Alright, so, now that we have gel pretty much everywhere, I think we can safely return to what we actually need to do. So now we need to get both cubes back in here again. And once we've bootstrapped this, it needs to stay bootstrapped, and then we don't need this laser anymore, from what Veldrax has told me. There we go, just for completion's sake. I feel like I'm playing Splatoon or something. Splatoon 2, to be more accurate. Alright, so, getting the laser cubes back in here, we can easily grab the far one. Okay, yeah, this is actually quite simple, I believe. Wait, I don't have enough gel to portal bump, so... Oh, I think we will have to recall it manually. I think the one we recall is gonna go there. Will it? I'm trying to remember how we did it before. It's been a day. Let's see. Which one's the one that auto-respawns? Give me this. Does this one auto-respawn? No, okay, so that was the one... That's the one that we need to recall with the laser and the button. So we will put that down on the lower area to make our lives easier. Because we don't need gel anymore, we got it pretty much everywhere at this point. And with some flings, I might be able to get other places, but I'm not really interested in doing that. I'm just gonna assume that I have it done. Let's see. We'll swap places here. Put this down here. Gonna make my life easier, please. Alright. Actually, do I even need to do this the hard way anymore? Oh yeah, there's light strips here, so I do. Okay, maybe. Maybe not. Maybe not, not maybe. Bottom. Oh, come on. What is even happening there? All right, so we can't do the edge glitch. Fair enough. I guess you need a laser cube. I guess it has to go through an angle anyway for it to work that way. Alright. So how about instead... Since we've got gel in so many places, we just put this, ooh, here-ish. And we'll put our green portal right there. All simple-like. Oh! Okay, well. At least I can replace my portals quite easily. There we go, that should work. Is there a better place? I guess I could do it here. Yeah, here we go, this makes things a lot easier. Oh wow, we have all the fizzlers off. Interesting. Okay, so now... Yes! 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 Alright. So now... Now we just need a bootstrap. Save and continue. There we go. There's that. And then I've been told... How are we gonna do that though? I guess this is like a multi-phase process. So let's bootstrap it like this first. No wait, that's not gonna work. So you need to have a portal on the other side of this fizzler for the final solution, is what I'm told. Right? You have one portal past the last fizzler grid. Yeah. What would be the best way to do that, though? Just in case I screw up big time, I'm gonna make another save here. Save. Conversion. Conservation. 5. Yes, we've made 5 manual saves throughout the progress of this map. So let's see. In order to hit that... Wasn't I able to do it from here at one point? I swear there was one time where I actually hit that a while ago with just this laser. I don't remember how I did that, though. Definitely, the angle definitely does not work out here. I definitely remember hitting that, though. How did I do that? I guess we could always do it this way. Yeah, but that doesn't last very long. We need to be able to shoot a portal. Could work. There we go. Now where exactly do we need this portal to be, by the way? That's an important question. We can certainly shoot a portal now. I suppose... So we wanna hit that, right? Might wanna shoot a portal there and have the laser come out. Darken my screen, game. All right, let's see. How do we want to bootstrap this now? That. Oh, well, I'm not supposed to have that right now. I did it wrong. Let's just, get rid of that for now. Because that's not the solution. I've portal bumped enough in this map, I don't need to cheat more. let's try this. This could work. No! Where's Control Z when you need it? Oh man. Not expecting that. Bad. Don't kill me, don't kill me. Oh good. Oh goodness. It's, there. That fixes things. Okay. There's that. then... Ooh. Okay. Let's see. There we go. So now we leave on the horse we rode in on. No! Screw you. Well, that's something I didn't consider. We still need to stay bootstrapped no matter what we do, because we need that fizzler to be deactivated. This. That. The other thing. Okay, now, what's my plan of attack? Once I do this, what do I want to do? I don't need anything else activated anymore. Alright, run, run, run. Hoo! Did it! Alright, let's see. Yes, the exit is open. Don't need portals anymore. Alright. Good to go. Put these cubes on their Q buttons. There's a Q button here, imaginary, and Q button here, imaginary. We win! Did it! We did it! Oh my gosh! Holy crap. I must say thank you to Veldrax for not updating the map while I played, because I'm pretty sure I would not have been able to load my manual saves if he had done that. And I will never play this map again. I will not replay it, I don't care how badly I broke it. This is the playthrough that I'm going with. This is the final playthrough of this map. Well, guys, as always, thank you so, so much for watching. I really appreciate it. And I will see you all in a shorter video. Goodbye!